I'm often asked how you can speed up a video taken on the iPhone. Now, of course, with a time-lapse, you can edit it nicely, and a slow-mo, you can edit that as well. But a regular video doesn't really give you the option to change the speed. Well, let me show you how we can speed up this video at Gatwick Airport using the iMovie app on your iPhone. When you open iMovie, you're going to tap at the bottom where it says Create New Project, and you're just going to create a regular movie project. From here, you then need to navigate to that video file. So for me, I'm going to All Media, and then Videos, and then it should be there at the top. And all I'm going to do is tick on this video, and at the bottom, I'm going to Create Project. That's going to make a new blank iMovie project for me with just that one video clip on my timeline. At the moment, you can see the length of this clip is about 8 seconds long, but we want to make it much quicker than that. So I'm going to tap onto the clip once. At the bottom, I'm going to choose a little speedometer icon that you might see in a car. And from here, I've got a sliding bar. I can drag it to the left to make the video slower, or I can drag it to the right to make the video double speed. You can see it's worked because the time's gone from 8 to 4 seconds. But I know what you're thinking. Jacob, that's not quick enough. I want my video 4, 8, 16 times faster. Well, fear not. What we're going to do is we're going to come out of this project back to the kind of overview page, and we're going to export this new video to the Photos app. Now I've done that, I'm going to go back into my project and delete that first clip. And now it's deleted, I'm going to use the media browser to locate the new 4 second clip that I just exported. I'm going to drop that onto my timeline, I'm going to press the speedometer icon, and I'm going to double the speed of that one as well. And of course, you can keep this process going as many times as you want to, until your video is just the speed you need.